Fabulous. Lawyers, you often look at the problem from the point of view of handling a dispute. If you look at a couple who are thinking of living together, just as you might look at a couple who are thinking of getting married, and you want to offer them a product that helps them, because they are living together, cohabiting, or married, then you are taking a very different role. You're taking a role that is to support that relationship, to facilitate them reaching that agreement that serves the purpose for them both. And you might feel that creates you conflict because you're used to only working for one person and you're only looking to resolve a dispute with the other. That's not what it's about here. We're looking to resolve the problem for the couple. And that's why collaboratively resolving that problem through collaborative law techniques is a perfect opportunity for you to apply that technique for the benefit of the couple concerned. It's a much better way than any other way of resolving those agreements. As a collaborative lawyer yourselves, you have learned the techniques to apply yourselves to the specific needs of people living together who want an agreement. That's why you can help them, where other family lawyers, sadly, without that training, cannot.